New tonight, Washington County schools will be closed tomorrow. This is so crews can do a deep cleaning of the school. School officials say they're seeing rising numbers of illnesses at Washington County High School. They say they're continuing to monitor the situation and make a decision about Friday soon.